Welcome to DKS Port Macquarie. We're here right here at the Sundowner Breakdoor Tourist Park. We're at event number two on the DKS tour here on the coast. We've just come from DKS at Tiona Park and check out all the action for Port Macquarie.
A blind veteran's dog, cause I was going nowhere. Like a child's letters to God, the life's road was hard. I was never so lost that I looked for an answer in a medicine box. I never did pot pills or cocktails, just rock tills. Kids with scale stills, got a rasp for cops still. They had me in the back of a paddy, down the lockup. Smack me, pat me down for a bag. Mom's a rock up and bail me out. If I you're out once again next weekend, bail me out drunk again. And I never will forgive myself for putting you through all that hell. I went from high school dropout to factory labourer, slave to the clock until four. Went from sleeping on the floor to being out on tour. Now they're stopping me, I finish with a bang like a Cobain's biography.
Going down the high road,
down the high road.
Don't know where I've been,
and don't know where to go. It's like
going down the high road,
down the high road.
Cheap. Only change that I wanted was enough to buy a drink. Was on a path to nowhere. The higher the road, the more broken baggage we carry, the larger the load. School dropped back, I'm knocked out, chased by the cops out, got clout, dumped on my girlfriend and locked out. Been broken being, even choked at being a dope MC, even never lost hope and dreaming. We used to thrash, push the car, silver engine had failed. If I never had bailed, maybe I'd be dead or in jail. Oh man, I got no one else to blame. I'll thank my family and music for keeping me sane. But that's the place where I started working late nights.
So there you go, DKS Port Macquarie, all wrapped up for another year. Well done to Bud Miyamoto. He just has not lost the heat since he's been in the country. And he's dead set on fire. So congratulations to Bud. Well done to Mason picking up a second. And Dane Pope from Queensland picking up third. And the young gun Keegan Cronin from Port Macquarie placing in fourth. So well done to those guys. Congratulations everyone. Thanks everyone for coming along and supporting the event. See you next year.
DJ, the break, the more to break it down right.